Designing a website your audience will appreciate can be a daunting task, and sometimes the most difficult part is not knowing where to start. Today we'll help you navigate your web design process in 5 easy steps.
Step 1. Discovery. The discovery meeting is a kickstart to your web design initiative. It helps clarify the wants and needs for your website's functionality and design.
Step 2. Brainstorming. After you've discovered your website goals, it's time to brainstorm how those goals will be reflected in the design. A good brainstorming session will help refine internal and external perspectives that eventually shape the outcome of your website.
Step 3. Wireframing. Before you get into the details of design, it's imperative to develop the layout of your website through wireframing. This pre-design exercise is important for establishing content hierarchy, particularly with responsive design.
Step 4. Creative design. Time to put your ideas into action. When designing, keep in mind that it's not just about the aesthetics. Implementing a design that revolves around an easy-to-follow navigation will ensure that your site becomes an online storefront that users are bound to return to.
Step 5. Development. Develop for all devices. Approximately 67% of users say that they are more likely to purchase a product or service from a site that is mobile-friendly. Focus on developing for the user, not the device, to ensure that your website is accessible anywhere, anytime.
Your website design critically impacts the way customers perceive your brand. The experience a user has in your site determines whether or not they find you to be credible, reliable, and worthy of their business. Now that you've navigated through our web design process, it's time to implement these steps into your web journey.
Your website is the most powerful marketing tool you possess. Here is how you can jumpstart your website redesign in 60 seconds.
Every website redesign starts with a vision and an attempt to solve a problem. It's important to be clear about why you're doing a redesign and to tie that motivation to measurable results. In order to achieve your vision, it's important to ask yourself, what are your website goals?